Thou seekest soul power, dost thou not? Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. As for me, I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demons. I keep the ca- Wait! Where are you?
I can forge weapons for you. Do come back alive, and
Yonder, over here, it's me, Ostrava. Look at me, again surrounded by evil warriors. Could you, perhaps, help me one last time? Clear out the soldiers at the far end of this passage, if it pleases you. The Lord's Path, just down yonder, has degenerated into a feeding ground for flying dragons. Have your wits about you. Thank you. That makes twice. Thanks to you, I can now forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it. This is bad. Not a single person left. Why on earth? How did all of this happen? Father! This is bad. How did all of this...This is bad. How did all of it...
Yeah! we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you. Thanks for that.
thou seekest, then touch. I keep the candles lit. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted. Art thou done? Main thy...
Well, you found yourself a demon soul, did you? I'm impressed. Yes, indeed I am. Stay the path.
Can't you see?
But in the dark state of our land,
have you heard? If you are attacked by a demon, you will lose your humanity. What a horrible thought. I simply cannot... Mbas. Mbas.
Oh, fell... I see. I pray...
Oh, Lord, for I have not the...
I would be happy.
Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you. Wait, where are you going?
Are you here to face the demons? If so, please free Sage Frake the Visionary from the Dungeon of Latria. I will. Sage Frake is a gleaming hope for human. Careful how you use it. Norm, I had to make an exception for the sake.